3, 2, 1.
Yay!
I am thrilled that this day has finally come. This has been a vision that's been in the works for well over a year, with our community programs division really taking the lead in making this happen. It's a great partnership between the Department of Human Services, the city, and Chesapeake Redevelopment and Housing Authority. So it's been a really great partnership and collaboration.
It shouldn't come as a shock to anyone, you know, with Chesapeake being one of the largest cities within Virginia, that there is a homeless population. It's a very well-defined homeless population, and it's proportional that services such as this really could have an impact and it could essentially eliminate homelessness within the city. And so, you know, this facility is actually located in kind of the corridor where we see a lot of the visible homeless population, but we also interact on a weekly basis with, you know, those who I would refer to as the invisible homeless population, who are living in cars, who are working two jobs, doubled up on sofa surfing, as we would say. So this is an opportunity to really just serve each and all.
We will take any volunteer donations and any people who have special skills to in working with this population to help us out.